Hi, my name is Molly Mayu, and I am the producer of a film called Anyone's Ghost. And I wanted to tell you about a campaign we have going on, which is very similar to a crowdfunding campaign, but without the funding, because we just want the crowd, which is you. And we're offering cool incentives, like a chance to come to the premiere, all kinds of stuff. Because really, for us, being a low-budget film, it's a quality film, our way to connect to the audience is to kind of do a more grassroots approach, which is why we have to do it this way, because we don't have all the money to spread commercials like the studios guys do. But we do believe in good stories, we believe in telling quality films, and we believe in doing it at a modest budget, and that's what Anyone's Ghost is. So we hope that you like what you see in the next coming months when we release some teasers and some trailers and information about the movie. And if you like what you see, tell your friends. They'll hopefully tell their friends, and soon everyone will be part of this cause to support quality films made for modest budgets. And now I'm going to introduce you more to the movie. Here's our cast and a couple of clips from the movie. Thanks so much. Enjoy.
My name is Tobias Nichols, and I'm playing Lucas.
Hi, my name is Tim Meadows, and I am playing the character Christopher P. Brighton, the first, actually.
My name is Robin Lively, and I am playing the role of Lydia.
I am W. Earl Brown, and I'm playing Roger.
I'm Susanna Devereaux, and I play the part of Susan Parker.
My name is Merrick, and I'm playing Kimberly.
What do you like about filming funerals? Do you show these movies to your parents?
Not really.
Why not?
I don't think they like them.
What kind of movies do you like to watch?
The good kind. Evil Dead, Army of Darkness, Psycho.
Little Lucas likes to film funerals.
And the movie centers around him and his story and his journey through this struggle that he's facing with the loss of his brother.
I miss him too, Mom.
It sort of encompasses a lot of things. It's about life and death and friendship and family and loss, and it's about people accepting the hard truths of life, you know. And it's sweet.
You think they're gonna split up?
Well, parents fight sometimes. Doesn't always mean they're gonna get a divorce.
Hate them.
Come on, you don't hate them. Brussels sprouts you hate. Your parents, not so much.
You could sit down with your grandma. You could sit down with your five-year-olds. And there are, and the whole family could watch it. And it would also bring about some really nice discussions with family.
I think a lot of people can relate to it on many levels.
The message, I think, is about living and about family and about now.
Son, you've just been booked on national TV, and now you want to play a game instead? I mean, you don't even like sports.
I thought we were done with all these interviews. I'm not going to New York. I don't want to go!
Whoa. Excuse me, sir, but we already told them that we would be there, so you are going, and that is final.
It's got comedy, drama. It's a beautiful story.
Sometimes you need to move on and focus on life.
And then his relationship with Chris is beautiful, and he comes out victorious, and I love it. I think it's a beautiful story.